phone calls and emails about, oh, that window in Barney's, but nobody's doing something about it, you know? So I have to take charge. I mean, it's one thing not having a makeup artist. It's another thing looking like hell.
Are you Lady Gaga?
What did you just ask?
If she's Lady Gaga?
Sorry, we just saw her from across the street, and we just walked by, I think, right around the mud.
Yeah. May we ask your name?
Take this.
Oh, thank you.
I just have one. You can have it.
Oh, thank you. Well, it's very nice to meet you.
Likewise.
Cool.
I'm going to do my thing, and you do yours. Try not to attract attention. Than I am, so it's not that big a problem. When people bought Warhol or they were bought, you know, somebody well known, at least people know the reference, you know? And my situation is a very odd one because even though I'm important in the art world, I'm well known in the art world, I'm respected in the art world for the most part, the art world somehow has not given me their full support.
What's going on here? Hello? What are you doing? Thank you.